This is Matthew Sweat from North Richland Hills, Texas, interviewing for the position of Direct Support Professional in the PATHS program at Texas A&M University. Good morning, Matthew.
Good morning.
In your own words, Matthew, describe the PATHS program.
In the PATHS program, it teaches me how to help people with disabilities.
Very good. Thank you.
Run, Matt!
What sort of work do you think a direct support professional does?
A direct support professional helps disabled people day to day in nursing homes, hospitals, and rehab facilities.
Why do you want to be a direct support professional?
Well, because I like people and I like helping people. I also like doing funny things to make people laugh. Go, Kiki Maggie.
How do you feel the PATHS program will prepare you for your intended career as a direct support professional?
Okay, funny you ask. The PATHS program will give me the skill to better help other disabled people.
Very good. How do you feel that the PATHS program will prepare you for success in general?
The PATHS program will teach me how to live and work more independently.
What part of the PATHS program do you feel will be the hardest and why?
I think that hardest part will be adjusting to college life. I will need to keep my own schedules to remember when to be in class and take my medicine.
What are you most excited about in the PATHS program and why?
My father, sister, and brother-in-law are Aggies, and I would love to be an Aggie too.
Are you involved in any sport?
I have been in Special Olympics, and I love to play basketball.
Is there anything else you want us to know about you that can help us decide if the PATHS program is right for you? Like, where do you go to church?
I am active in Good Shepherd Catholic Church in Calvin, Texas.
See, where did you go to high school?
I graduated from Richland High School in North Richland Hills, Texas.
Matthew, have you had any schooling after you graduated from high school?
I am currently enrolled in the Pathways program at Tarrant County College.
Oh, perfect.
All right.
Do you have any jobs?
I work at Jersey Mike's Sub Shop and Footwear.
Are you currently doing anything other than working and going to school?
I am acting in a stage of production of High School Musical at Casa Miata.
Ultra matter. Ultra matter. Why could you? Grease, light, grease, light.